got the signal here on this little gully that feeds into Cap Rocks. It was actually covering this whole area here already, hacked into it, and it's still screaming like anything. I'm gonna get stuck into this still, see if it's rubbish or a gold nugget. Let's scoop this up. I have disturbed some residents here. Don't know what it is, but I'm already going pretty deep. Better check this place up. Still there. I'm gonna set up the camera somewhere. So, it is somewhere in this corner. Pinpointing. It's not on the top. Something pretty big. Oops. I got it. Whatever it is. Oops. Okay. Not that one there. Now, gotta put the magnet on it to make it easier for me to... Oops. Nah. Don't tell me it's gold. Well, please tell me it's gold. Please tell me it's gold. No? Ahoy! Ahoy, matey! Ah! Yes! Woohoo! Little nugget. I got a little nugget. Not a little nugget. It's a big nugget. It's a big nugget. It's a big nugget. Oh, it's a big nuggie. Hang on. Okay. There you go. Pah. Nice little pah. Pah. So it's a specimen by the look of things. It's got quartz and stuff, but see? Beautiful, beautiful. See my thumb? Nice. Pah. Yes, yes. Woohoo! Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Woohoo! Okay, I have to contain myself. I can't tell the boys. I have to see, or well, I have to wait and see what they get first. And the show and tell, and I'll show them later on. Whew, and that was quite deep. That was, I kid you not. So that was 8. See, the nugget finder is an 8-inch. That's actually, oops, hang on, it's picking up my pick. That's actually about 9 inches deep. So, yep, and she was loud. See, the Sadie cleaned up, okay, I'm happy.